Here we go. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We're going to load from our most recent save data. I've changed the angle of the camera, so I hope that makes it look better. I just gotten the D-Series arm, and Zoe said she has the head. So I got the arm. Hopefully it restarts me right back where I was. I think that was a checkpoint, you know, right when I grabbed the arm and pulled it out. I hope that was a checkpoint. If not, I won't have to go through all that again. That just tense suspense. But I don't think it's not bad anymore because we know what's happening. You know, nothing happens until I grab the arm. So yeah, you guys get to see my hair today. It's not kind of cooperating that much, but it's doing okay. It's annoying right here because this part keeps falling down. I have it in a ponytail so that it would stay up, but you know, hair does what hair wants, so stuck with it. It's almost long enough. Not long enough to the point where I can do a really good ponytail, but it's not short enough where I can't do a ponytail. It's on like a couple hairs back there. It's actually a pretty decent ponytail if you see like right here. And that's that I didn't try on it. I just grabbed top hair. It's if I grabbed all the bottom hair, it'd be a lot more. I grabbed all my hair, it'd be more, but not by a lot, just a little bit. It'd be nicer. But I just threw one up real quick so I could not have to worry about it and not have to wear a hat again, because that made my ears super hot. I'm pretty sure it was the earphones, the headphones, whatever you want to call it. Speaking of headphones, I gotta turn my shit up. It's not loud enough. It's not deafening yet. It's only, what do you call it? Kind of loud. I want to be able to hear everything and scream like a little baby when it happens. Okay. Come on, game. I've been sitting here talking for like a minute already. I just want to load and play the game, please. Tell me if you guys like the new angle. I hope it really helps. I mean, okay, here we go. Wow, I gotta start all the way back here. Okay, well, we'll fly right through this because we know. The only thing I don't remember is if there's anything worth grabbing. So I'm gonna look around real quick. But we all know that I just. Okay, the noises aren't any less frightening. My family, Everin. Okay, okay, nothing, 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 nothing. Probably missing a whole shit ton of stuff. Baby dolls. The drawing. The teddy bear. Yeah, it does get blood all over it. I'm not gonna touch it because I don't want to see that again. Because I love teddy bears and that hurts to see that. Right, there's nothing there. Is there anything in here? No. Right. I'm gonna grab this just so I don't waste any bullets. Nothing over there. There's nothing over here. Yes, yes, yes. Something's wrong with her. Yada, yada, yada. Uh-huh, blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada. Talk to me. Okay. I don't think I will. Sorry. I'm gonna heal real quick because I realized my life was kind of low. I mean, I realized a lot later than I should have, but, you know. Yeah. There's that. And here we are. Right back to where we were last time.
Pull with all your might.
It says D-arm on it, so, I mean, makes sense, right? And there she is. So this is where I quit last time because I got afraid, but let's go. Oh! Hey! Hey! Okay. There's one down. Is there gonna be a whole bunch of them? What you guys got? What you got? Throw it at me. Throw it at me. Yep, I knew it. I felt that one coming. Oh no, wrong button. Whoa! Put your hand down, buddy. It's not fair if you do that. So also, the computer is like right here, and I can't see the bottom right side of my screen. So if I randomly die because I forgot to reload, that's why. I can't see how many bullets I have. Okay. Hey. Hey. Oh. I don't want to use that bullet, but I had to. He wasn't going down, dude. Hey, we made it out. That wasn't that bad. Anything in here? No? Okay, I thought there was something in there. Oh well. Let's get the hell out of here and let's go back to the trailer. I knew it. Let's go. What's up, Zoe? Yes, ma'am. It'll be okay. Nice. Okay. I heard something. Let's not fall down there. Even though that might be ingenious if I go down there. That's probably setting myself up for death. Whatever. I'll just go out the front door. Meh. Oh, do you guys like how brave I was right there? I'm honestly shitting myself on the inside, but I'm posing as I'm brave. And I was like, it worked. I got through it without panicking, except for that one first guy. He got me pretty good. Okay. I thought that was going to be a lot worse, but thankfully it wasn't. Watch me fucking regret my words right now, as soon as I said that. The grave will out the truth. That's such a weird way of putting it. Oh, I want to see Zoe. What does she look like? What the? Where are you? Never mind. Oh, great. I gotta kill the son now. Feel free to come on by me. Activity! Great. Fantastic. Inside the fridge in the trailer there. Rude! I want to have some fun! Come on, boy, let's have some fun! Oh. Wow, he hung up on me. Rude. He didn't even wait to see my reaction to the thing in the fridge. Yeah, maybe it is Zoe's. That means she only has small tits, though. Hey, hey! Oh, look at that! It's the head of a... The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Female dog. What pig? That's why... That's the purpose of having the fridge here. I knew there's a purpose to it, I just didn't know what it was. What am I doing in here? Right. I need to... get bullets, apparently. Okay, separating agent, I don't need that right now. Solid fuel, I have that, but I don't need that treasure photo. I don't know, enhanced. Burner fuel. Magnum ammo. Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells. An herb. Let's take all five of those. I need five for the stabilizer, which increase my reload speed, but I reload at times when it's not like super important, so I'm not really worried about that. I might get some more antique coins to save up for that. I'm gonna do that right now. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I need the arm, but I'm gonna hold on to it because why not? And if, just for future reference, because I don't want this happening, if I do look at the walkthrough and the strategy on what to do next, I don't spoil it for myself by looking ahead and seeing, like, I didn't know what was going to come out of that room right after I saw the little girl. I was freaking out, and I didn't know what was going to happen. I didn't read that part. I just ran through it. But, the next point is, I will tell you, I will be honest with you guys if I do use it. I'm not going to use it all the time, but if I do, I'll let you know. Okay, in the dissection room, which is in... it's in here, right? And it's back down the stairs. It's down there, I'm pretty sure. If I go... yes. Okay. The dissection room. Let's go. Man, I thought I was done with this house. But apparently not! Anything over here? What do you call it? Yes, there is. I need a, what's it called? I'm trying to think of the word. Lockpick. I need a whole bunch of those. I know a whole bunch of lockpicks. I know where to get them. Not the where to get them, but, where to use them. But I don't have any. That was ominous. I don't English well. The dissection room was downstairs. Let's go back down there. Oh, Graham, where'd you go? I'm just gonna come in here and save it right here because why the hell not? That was rude of me. Leave it open. Okay. I need a lockpick. Do I have a lockpick? I thought I had one. Yeah, I do. Let's use it right here. See how this works. What's in here? What's in here? Please be something good. Shotgun shells. That's actually pretty good. Dear Courtney. Oh yeah, the dog head things. Okay, sorry. I'm gonna save again just because... oh, it's never a big deal to save. Unless you watch my Resident Evil 4 playthrough where I made a whole explanation on how a game would be cool if it had a certain thing with saving only a certain amount of times or something, and you can't use them all. Go watch that video. It's Resident Evil 4 episode 5, I think? It's the one right before I get Ashley. The title of the episode is Ashley and Doggos. It's the one right before that. It's the dissection room. And, yeah, I make a whole talk about how I think it'd be cool to have a limited save for a game. And, I go into more detail there. But also, I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I can't get into this way. I had another thought, but I completely lost it. Are the Mumbos gonna be back? Oh yeah, I was gonna say, one of my friends commented down on my video saying that the game, Dead Space apparently has a limited save option, which I think is really interesting. If you guys want, I can play it for you, but I don't plan to play it on my own. Just because I'm not a huge fan of the game. But I would play it if you guys wanted me to. Is shit moving? Well, I'm... in that pause menu? That's kind of awful. Okay, so I need to go this way. Down that room and the boiler room and then... okay. Hey, is the layout different from last time? No. No, it's not. I thought I saw something shiny in there. Okay. La 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 la. La 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 la. Hey, hey, hey. Graham, Graham. I'm gonna cut you one of these days, Graham, Graham. Okay, here we go. Dissection room. I'm where he told me to go. Teabagging because I'm scared. Here we go. What to expect? I honestly don't know. That sounds great. Sounds like something heavy is moving. I have to go back in here? Oh! I need one of those chem agents. Not chem agents, the chem fluid. To make myself a first aid, because I have 2 herbs, but I don't have any health. Fuck, I had a bad feeling, dude. Luckily, it didn't do too much damage to me. Where's this pig at? Little piggy, no, no. Little piggy, go home. The door's closed. Where's the piggy? Where is the piggy? No, 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 no. No, 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 I don't think so. Piggy! Where's the piggy? This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy went wee, wee, wee all the way home. Okay. That's a... Oh, it's a piggy! Is that a piggy? That might be the piggy. Is that what I'm supposed to get? I doubt it. Sugar, sugar. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat. Oh! Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are really stiff. I wonder what that means. I don't know what that means. Okay, prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the piggy's throat. By piggy, they meant a police officer. Fantastic. I'd like to select that option, please. Thank you. Oh, boy. That must be nauseating. Yeah, I'm sorry. Your gun's getting me through all of his hardships. Hey, I got a key! I got the snake key! I'm having a party of my own! Son. Okay. That music changed very, very drastically. I don't know if... Oh! Hello! There's more than one of them. What the? They're not coming after me? Where are they going? Oh, yeah, they are. God damn! How much bulls does it take to put these guys down? Don't do it. Don't jump at me, he did. Okay. He's down. Okay, it's one less to worry about. But I am in major pain right now. Can I please find a chem fluid so I could heal myself up really nicely? The game hasn't given me any chem fluid in a while, so... I mean... Yeah! Kick the body! It should be nice and should give me something. But whatever. Fuck me, right? What you gonna do, game? What you gonna plan for me? I'm ready for it. La 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 la. Hey, hey, hey. Graham, Graham. The boilers are burning. Is she still here? Graham, where'd you go? Ugh. It's... Oh, hey. I'm gonna run through here because I heard something and I don't want to hear it. Wait. Oh, that's a workshop. That's something else. Slippery, slimy sounds I don't want to hear. Anything on this corner? I had a bad feeling. That's the wrong room. Okay. Around this corner? There's gotta be something soon, right? The game wouldn't be that nice. I want to get this just ready, just in case. Just in case. Just in case. I had to reload.
Ah, you did. My hand is a dramatic pose.
Well, I wonder where I start from. Has little help but walks on the floor. Who is that smiling? That must be the kid. Targeting attacks. Guarding doors, half open doors, shotguns, files. Oh, we're good. I don't want to waste my bullets again. So, Issa! Chicka, chicka, chicka. Wait for him to pass by. Sounds like they're gone, and they're right there. Hey, hey, hey. Get out. And I don't have to waste bullets on them. Fantastic. Now, I know that may be considered cowardly, but I don't want to waste my bullets. There's no point in wasting them. We saw this. Nothing to scare me. I'm gonna get this ready again. I'm gonna reload because I can't see my bullets and I don't want to have the same incident happen that happened in the very last part where I just got, you know, flanked. It's right here. Around the corner? Oh, it's right here. Right? It was somewhere close by this area. That looks like it. Hey, I hear it. Nicer, nicer! Yay! We're out of the basement! Graham? No, Graham. Okay, so I have an idea. We need a heal. Separating agent. Let's see what you can do. Crank solid fuel. That's a. Can't be used as is. Can't be used as is. Hey, we need a snake. I don't know about that. Okay, combine items. Combine. I can't use it. Oh, there's no point in it. Okay, we're gonna put this back. Well, we're gonna save it because we got the snake key. Hooray! We found. Oh, that's a nice thumbnail. I would love to have that as my thumbnail. For this video, or like, you know, I don't know. Okay, let's go. So now we have the key. Oops, to the room down there, which is the morgue. And we have the key to the master bedroom and the kids' room. I really don't want to go in the kids' room. Like, that is the last place I want to go. So first, we will check out the supply room. If I get to. The game doesn't decide to kill me before then. Again. Ugh. Like, I saw it, and it wasn't honestly that terrifying, but it was just like, yeah. OK, Okay, so the game does move while I, you know. They're kind of slow, thankfully. Is this one? Yes. Go, please. Close the door now. Oh my god, why can't you close the door? Hey, Graham. Sorry to barge in on you masturbating, but I had to check it out. Handgun ammo. Nice. Very useful. That's probably some puzzle. The same time as all the other clocks, huh? Is there another clock in here so I could look at it? And the latch reveals a lockpick. No, grab the lockpick, Ethan. Oh, you did. Okay, good boy. Anything in there? Excuse me, Graham. Nothing in there. Makeup. What's in here? An herb. How thoughtful and appreciative of the game. Are they there? They're not there anymore. Okay, cool. Are they? They just disappear, huh? That's really nice. I like that. I don't have to deal with them now. Does this one tell me the time? Because then I want to go set it to the... It is 10:15. Okay. I almost couldn't tell time for a second. Yeah, that's not something you'll learn in like kindergarten or anything. Not smarter than a kindergartner, apparently. 10:15. Oh god, can I go back? I think they were way too long to go all the way around that way. Nope. Bang. We have a winner. But I wanna go. Oh, I thought Graham left. I was like, whoa. I wanna go in here first. I saw a backpack, so I'm gonna get that right now. Aren't I in that room right now? No? Apparently not. I can now carry even more items because I'm carrying two backpacks. That is so inefficient. Did I just find like a secret? Whoa, what is this? The main house. What the f... The crows... I can't tell. Nothing in there. Hey, that's gross. That's nice paintings. Very artistic. Congratulations. Whoever did that, you did it well. You did very well. Hey. Chem fluid. Nothing. I got some stuff. So, it said the main house. And I guess it was over in... Is it over here? It's not in the old house. The yard. The main house. Yes, I know. The main house is to the left. It looks like a shotgun. What is that deer thing? And why is there a toilet? And why do I need the crow's door? If any of you guys can understand this, please let me know. I want to figure that out. Anyways, shoot Graham in the back of the head and end it all. Let's go down here and see. Oh, and it's a jump. And it's another jump. No. Okay. Anyways. Ethan, turn your flashlight on, please. These parts are really dark and scurry. Where the fuck am I? I'm way off the map. Okay, it's gotta be over here or something, right? The gun that she's talking about. Oh, there's a buzzsaw. There's lots and lots of buzz. There's the deer. Okay. There's nothing in there. Open this back up. Nothing. Enhanced handgun ammo. I got a red key card. Okay. and I only have one option to go that way, even though I really don't want to. So, let's heal up, because I have a good amount of healing items. Even though my health isn't completely full yet. Is that little... I can't tell what my health is. I unlocked it. Great. I'm in the workshop. I'm back down here. Okay, how do I get out? Well, actually, I should probably go forward all the way to go unlock with that crow's, that snake door. Yeah, we'll do that. Sorry, guys. I hear so much stuff. You guys won't believe it. It's gonna keep going this way. Just gonna slightly run. Feel like, what's that episode from? Here we go. That episode of SpongeBob, where he's in rock bottom, and he's just like, I'm just gonna slow. I'm gonna walk my way to the bus stop. I'm gonna slightly walk, speed walk. I'm gonna just speed walk my way to the bathroom. Running my way to the bathroom. Sprinting to the bathroom! Or to the bus stop! Was that saying bathroom? The bus stop. That's what he was trying to do. Or the bus station, or whatever the hell he was going. I don't know. I love classic SpongeBob. And if you don't, shame on you. Classic SpongeBob is golden. Hey, Normat. I heard roaring and snarling. That's me hitting the body bag. Giving it the good old 1-2. Why did I have to come all the way around again? Son of a biscuit-eating bulldog. This game's sending me through loops. It just knows how uncomfortable it is to go through these, so it's like, hey, we're gonna make you do it multiple times. How much bullets do I have? I only have 5 bullets. Alright, I better be careful. Hello? Any moss monsters out there want to eat my bum? I just put some salt on it so it'll be extra tasty. I have hot sauce too if you're picky. Okay. Nothing so far. So far so good. None of you guys want to come out to play. That's fine by me. I was a single child for 7 years. I can handle being alone for a little bit. That's the workshop. I probably should have went this way at the beginning. I hear something. Is it behind me or is it in front of me? It's in front of me. And you're dead. And it's behind me. I told you. I felt it. And more importantly, actually I heard it. But more importantly, I felt him. Because what happened was, I was trying to back up. And it was just like, you're not backing up. And I'm like, oh, he's probably behind me. And guess what? He was. Alright. Yeah, close the door. Whew. Well, good lordy. This game gets... It's terrifying, yes. If you were to play it by yourself and you weren't recording, it would probably be a lot harder because you're, like, panicking. But unless you're good at horror games, then you'd just be like, oh, no big deal. But I'm going to end the episode here. It's gone on for quite a while. And, you know, it's fun. It's really fun. Check it out if you can. Give it a shot. Of course, not until after you finish my playthrough because you don't want to spoil it for yourself. Finish my playthrough so you know what to expect. That's what I meant. It's like a little mini guide to help you get through the game because this game is, you know, great. And my walkthrough is showing you how to, like, just play through the game. Like, if you don't know what you're doing, you can look up guides because there's a whole bunch of items I've been missing. I've seen them on the walkthrough. From what I have looked at, it's like, you get this, and this here. And I'm like, I didn't get any of that. I've missed, like, 7 lockpicks, I think. Probably. Maybe more. I'll probably miss some chem fluids, too. Probably that whole part, there's, like, 2 of them that I just fucking missed. But whatever. It's what happens when you play the game just for funsies and trying to beat it and not trying to expert 100 completion mode, because it's not my kind of game. Not my kind of deal. I think I've only completed one game to 100%, and that's The Amazing Spider-Man. Sad to say, but it's true. And Mortal Kombat 9. Because I had so much money, I just bought everything. And then I got bored and finished the Challenge Tower. Yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching, you guys. I'll be right back with some more. I gotta record a few episodes because I have to record for a few days because I'm out of videos for today and this week. So I gotta record a bunch right now. So prepare a whole lot in this sitting with me wearing this shirt. It's Spooder, man! Bye, guys.